My Blargian snaggle beast devours your mutant swamp fly. Oh, yeah. I bet you didn't see that one coming.
Hey, what are you doing?
Check and mate.
What? That's cheating!
On the contrary, the rules clearly state that the Blargian snaggle beast has an allergic reaction to swamp flies that last 2 turns. Ooh, it is on again.
Because you two hits with it, two bits.
Let's do it! I'm playing some CS Source right now! We can get some footage of that! Don't buy!
Yeah! Boom headshot! Boom headshot! I can dance all day! I can dance all day! Try hit me! Try hit me! Come on!
So like, this is my PC here. It owns.
It owns!
So yeah, I like FPSs. What can I say? There's nothing like the rush of hunting people down and killing them. I mean, my heart's beating, my hands are shaking, but I'm still shooting, and I'm still getting the headshots. It's like, boom, headshot, boom, headshot, boom, headshot.
To manhandle me, I'll have you know, I am a level 60 wizard with melee ability. That hurt my pride. And my pride.
Looks like there's an obsidian eye somewhere in Krill Canyon. I can't lock on any closer.
I've done this.
You weren't meant to be.
And now you think to destroy.
You think to destroy.
Imagine the powers I can give to you.
I could improve.
So what is it this time, Nefarious? You still trying to turn everyone into robots? Or is it just good old-fashioned galactic domination?
But
you transform you into something more efficient. Join me, human.
And we can move.
Attention, VX-99 detective. Evacuate all stations.
Well, at least we know what he went with.
Hey, nice digs.
Yeah, it's a little remnant from my previous life.
You were reincarnated?
No. My Megacorp days. They've got a very generous bonus package.
Right. So now that you've got your ID badge, how do we take out the protopet?
Watch this.
Remember, no rush.
Snake, hurt me! A lot! Please!
What?
More, Snake!
Hurt me more, dog!
Whoa, holy shit.
I'm so fucking crazy! Won't you? Gray Fox! Hey, whatever your name is, stupid bitch, I don't know, that was Gray Fox!
Yeah, I know, I forgot to tell you.
You know, you're a bitch.
He was an experiment.
In what, S&M or something?
Shut up, Snake, you're hurting my feelings inadvertently.
Fine, go be all fucking mysterious, see if I care. God, what did you fucking drink?
You're not one of them.
Dude, seriously, you fucking pee like a million gallons of piss everywhere.
It's just like one of my Japanese animes.
Oh, what the fuck are you talking about? I'm talking about piss and shit, and you're all talking about some stupid Japanese shit I don't give a fuck about. No, I didn't mean it like that. Look, Metal Gear is a nuke launcher thing, and I, like, need to become a legitimate character from now on.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck to do.
Dude, you gotta plug the controller into the second controller port.
Oh. Well, how the fuck was I supposed to figure that out?
Colonel tells you.
God, you know, that's really cool and all, but, like, seriously, what the hell?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Oh, well, whatever.
Hey, guess what?
What?
Do not even think about it.
Oh, yeah, right there. Oh, yeah.
That was fun. Was it good for you, baby? What about the game, Duke? Was it any good?
Yeah, but after 12 fucking years, it should be.
Well, anytime you want to play again, just let us know.
Oh, God. Oh, God.